You know how everybody always says, could you tell me what the working product of this coin is? Could you tell me what the working product of that token is? And of course, I like projects with a working product the most. But could you please explain to me what the working product of a US dollar is in the first place? Or even Bitcoin? It's to pay each other, right? And the downside of it all is that the banks have everything in control. I don't know how it works exactly in the USA or in India or whatever, but here in the Netherlands, where the stupid Dutch guys live, or at least me, but here, back in my day, we got an interest rate when you had money on your bank account. Like, so it was tempting to have money on your bank because you would get more. So you would just collect your money and just save it. Nowadays, however, you have to pay to have money. This is, I mean, come on, this is ridiculous. Like, why, government? Why? Why try to screw me? But well, that's the case, so there's nothing we can do about that. Now, there are a lot of crypto projects who aim to be working on that, but no one really have the solution yet. I mean, crypto has not been implemented to go with society. It's not mainstream yet. And a lot of projects, they're just busy working on other things. Well, I found a project which is working on this. So you can go to the grocery store and you can pay your bananas with crypto. And that's why I found Bananacoin. Welcome to FOMOtion, where we talk about all the crypto secrets, the best hidden gems, and the newest coins on the market. Now let's make some money together by slowly FOMOing into crypto the right way. Now, before I'm gonna show you Bananacoin, I wanna say a few things. I'm not only here on YouTube, you can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and we have a Reddit page and a Telegram group. So if YouTube ever decides to ban me again, then you can always find me. The links are in the description of the video, so just check it out and try to be more active there. Then the second thing, this coin I found right here, I have to admit, this is a high risk, high reward token. In every video I say, do your own research, this is no financial advice. And I like, every YouTuber says, this is no research, do your financial advice. But it's actually true. I'm always like, why are people saying this? But you just want to cover, and I mean, you don't want to buy something because a stupid stoner Dutch guy on YouTube says so, right? I'm just telling you the things I think could be really potential, and is this the right sentence? I don't know, but has the potential gains. And with Bananacoin, I think it has potential gains, but if you want to do 100x, you have to have some risk as well. And this is what this is, because this coin is not out yet. The presale is right now. So you can buy the presale and then we'll see what happens. And to be honest, I mean, come on. I did a video about Pump Shiba, and Pump Shiba was in the presale also. And I was like, okay, this looks good. The devs look trustable, but you never know. But Pump Shiba turned out to be pretty okay. And this with Bananacoin, I just got the same feeling. I'm always a little skeptical, but that's it with high risk, high reward. If I want to have certainty, I'm just telling you, buy ADA, buy Bitcoin, buy Ethereum. Chance that you're getting rug pulled is not this big, but the chance that you do 100x overnight, well, this is probably not gonna happen. The chance that this happens with Bananacoin is actually there. And I'm not telling you it will happen, but if you're looking for a gem and you're willing to invest some money and you're thinking like, okay, if I lose it, it's okay. But if it does 100x, it's very okay. And that's what this video is about. So if you like this kind of videos, subscribe to the channel, like the video. If you like the video, I give you more of this content. You won't miss out on anything and you would help me a lot. With that being said, love you guys. Let's go check out Bananacoin. As you can see, I'm on the website bananacoinexchange.com, and you might be wondering, Bananacoin exchange? What exchange? It's going not an exchange? Yeah, it's going to be an exchange. I'm going to tell you about it. First thing, let me just say what's on the website. We aim to win such widespread acceptance for Bananacoin that it can function as an everyday currency of record, not just as a novelty that technologists and blockchain professionals purchase and hold. In other words, this makes things easy for people. And I really like that because, you know, if I ask someone, just a random person, I always walking around the street like la la la, and I see a random person, I'm like, hey, are you in crypto? And he'd be like, I don't know you. But probably the answer is also no. Because it's too complicated for people. I think everybody knows, everybody heard sometime of crypto. Like, yeah, it's something with a digital thing with no actual value, but yet it has a value and I don't understand. And my brain is like, bam. Well, yeah, it's pretty understandable that people don't understand. And I like the projects that aim for crypto to be simple, because DeFi is really nice. It's decentralized finance. You don't need a third party that's controlling you. I mean, if you go to your bank account, if you go to your bank and you say, I want to withdraw $500,000, they might ask you some questions, but it's your money. Why? I mean, it's stupid, right? It's your money. You should be able to do with your money whatever you want. It's yours. So nobody has a right to, but well, whatever. That's how society works. With crypto, it's a totally different story. But like I said, not every cryptocurrency is aiming to work on that. And Bananacoin is doing that. So I like, well, the first thing you see as well is sale. The sale ends in 6 days. This means it's still in pre-sale. And a lot of coins which are still in pre-sale, you know, they could make you rich. They could make you rich. It's a good. And I don't know, I can't guarantee, but I mean, you buy it pretty cheap. And if a lot of people after that come to the conclusion like, hey, Banana Exchange just out, it's doing pretty good things, let's buy it. You know, you already bought it at the cheapest price, so you're probably in profits. So that's what I like as well. You're early, that's what I'm trying to say. Hey, it's a long story. Well, then about Bananacoin, I'm not gonna read it all to you guys. You can look at the website bananacoinexchange.com. I'll put the link in the description as well, so you can check it out for yourself. But it says, just to give you a short version, we're not creating a cryptocurrency to add to the pile of cryptocurrencies. On the contrary, we have engineered a new piece of technology, one that is going to reshape the way that people think about digital tokens and the blockchain. In other words, what I just said. And that's what I really like about this project. Then the tokenomics. I know you guys find the tokenomics the most interesting part, because like, what am I gonna pay? How much is there? Is it deflationary? Yes, well, that I'm gonna tell you. So the name, Bananacoin, token symbol, BC, total supply, 1 quadrillion, I think it is. Token price, 0.000, blah, blah, cheap. Pre-sale stage, 10 days. So it's going in pre-sale for 10 days. The pre-sale started at the 4th of June and it will end the 14th of June. You can pay with Ethereum, Bitcoin, and BNB. The minimum bag you have to buy is $50 and the maximum is $2,000. So if you be like, I want to invest $50, let's take a risk. I want to invest $2,000 or somewhere in between, let's take a risk. Could be very cool. You could be making big gains, like I said. All do your own research on it, that's all I'm saying. Well, token address right here, you can check out the holders. There are not a lot of holders yet. That's because, you know, it's still in pre-sale, so that's very nice. I mean, if you're one of the first, that's cool, right? Then the token allocation, 30% is going into pre-sale, that's where we are right now. Then 20% is a public sale, 20% is burn in two phrases. So, you know, 1/5 of the coin is like gone. That's nice. I mean, less coins, high price, blah. 10% is going to the chain development. Chain? Yes, chain. I'm gonna tell you about that as well. 5% is going to the team, because you know the team is they're not working for free, of course. It's pretty understandable, right? 2.5% is going to charity. So they also have a big heart for charity, and I know a lot of coins are these days, and at least a lot of coins say they are these days, but if they actually do it, that's nice, because you know there is a lot of money in crypto. And I think the world be a better place if we really help the ones who could use it. So I like that. And 12.5% is going into marketing.
That's me.
Airdrop, bounty award, and referral system. So, you know, just getting Bananacoin out there. That's pretty much it. The roadmap. Then the roadmap. Let's take a look at the roadmap, because I like the roadmap. So let's start. March, April 2021. This is just the last 2 months. The idea and the research. So okay, you have to start with an idea, right? May, it's already been done. You know, you can see it by the check marks, what's already been done. They created the smart contract, they created the website, they released a white paper, online promotion, focus on building a community, website launch, and a token presale. So that's all done. They're still in the presale, but done. Then, June, this month, what's on the schedule for this month? Well, the promotion, of course, the token presale, still going on, focusing on building a community. Pretty understandable. I mean, what's the use of coin if you don't have a community? Creating a liquidity provider on PancakeSwap. So, you know, you need liquidity. Otherwise, if you want to buy a token, it's not even possible, or the price impact would be too high. Crowd sale, branding. Branding, I think it's more important than most people think. Media partners and online promotion. So this is basically just, except for the liquidity, it's still all promotion and getting the project out there. Then July, I hope this is going to work because you need a big community for it. And if you do, then you will be able to do the listing on CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, CoinCompare, and more promotion. Then, August, start a banana chain. Yes, they have big plans. And, you know, I'm always like, okay, buying an idea is like, pretty, you know, you don't actually buy something yet. So therefore, I say with this project, high risk, high reward. But if they are going to make this true and they're going to release their own chain, smart chain, that's sick. So I don't know, let's see. Then redevelop the website into an exchange and online promotion. And that's what I said in the beginning of the video, like Bananacoinexchange.com. Yeah, they want to start an own exchange. And you may be thinking like, what a stupid name, Banana Exchange. Yeah, what are you always buying on PancakeSwap, you pancake? So the name doesn't really matter, but I already know people always have to hate something, right? So there's that. Then September 2021, the Banana Chain. So that's pretty quick. If they want to release another smart chain within a couple of months, let's see. They have online promotion everywhere, and I think it goes without saying you always have to do promo, so it's pretty, you know, goes without saying they have to do the promo. Well, I can read you the rest of the all the white paper, but yeah, you know, this is crazy. They have a lot of work. Sorry, I said it wrong, by the way. They have in December 2021 the Banana Chain launch, and in just September, October, they're working on it. So I was already thinking it's quite fast because an online, you know, an on chain, it's pretty, you know, it's, how do you say this in English though? Well, I don't know. Whatever. And in February, Dev, this is with an E, by the way. But there's a lot more coming, but also a new roadmap. And I like the fact that they are not thinking 3 years ahead, because you never know what you're stumbling onto, what ideas you'll get, what the market will be like then. So that's better safe than sorry. They're cautious, and I like it. So the frequently asked questions, you can read this all. This is pretty straightforward. I like it. So get in touch. You can leave your name, your email, and your message so that you can actually contact them. Not a lot of projects have that, so that's good as well. I want to show you a lot more, like, you know, the charts, whatever, but since this is in pre-sale, there's no charge yet. You just have to join the pre-sale and then the chart will appear someday. So yeah, let's try and hope for the best and make some crazy gains with this. So if you like the ideas just like I do, very good. Go to the link in the description, or go to the description, whatever. You can press the link right there to check out everything you need to know about Bananacoin. If you like this, like the video. If you have an opinion about something, let me know what you think of Bananacoin. Like I said, high risk, high reward. But it's not that I'm just chilling and saying this is gonna be the shit, because I don't know. But if I just say it's high risk, high reward, suit yourself, do your own research. But if you're looking for those potential gains, this might be it. And that's why I hope you like this video. Well, guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, press, just do it backwards this time, whatever, I don't know. And if you have an opinion about something else, also could be then just leave a comment. I would say, I hope you, oh man, I never do this over, right? I always let you know how much I suck, actually. I'm so transparent. Bye.